to leave the place.
Hello.
Hi, Nace.
Hi, Lisa.
Hiya, how you doing?
I'm okay, how are you?
Not bad, been better really, but I just wonder, have you seen the papers? There's been a few bits about me and Johnny, a bit negative really.
No, I've heard about it, but no, I haven't actually seen it. So what's it saying?
Well, in one, it's saying that we've started crisis talks, me and Johnny, in a desperate bid to save our marriage.
Sorry.
Friends claim despicable
Lisa, you're cutting out.
After their Fly on the Wall reality show for MTV put a strain on the relationship. Blah, blah, blah. It's saying that we're putting a brave face on things. And another one saying that I'm busy, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, that's cute.
That's the skirt to go with it. Why don't you try it?
Looks like it could be a headache.
Okay.
That one.
Yeah, okay.
Do that.
I mean, you know, are you sure he's not up to no good?
Nathan, I'm going to hang up on you. Do you know what? Ring Johnny and you ask that if you're brave enough.
I'm not kidding.
You call him and I'll tell you what you'll get. You'll get a great big punch in your face.
I'm not interested in phoning
that's
him and
very,
asking something
very
like
insulting.
That.
That's very insulting. Honestly, I'm not even answering for him. You can ask him.
Here we go.
Can't wait for this.
You're not exactly helping me out.
Can I see?
No.
Please. The skirt's lovely. Will you try this green top on for me?
Oh, for crying out loud.
Come on.
Babe!
Try that on.
Go away! I can't believe you just came in. I'm like naked.
It's really tough out there. The last single was like a car crash. It went, you know, it's 23.
And now we have to kind of get back in there, and then, you know, we haven't got
well,
a deal.
I wouldn't say it was a car crash, Nathan. You know, you're being a bit over the top there. It
well,
was 23.
I mean,
you know, it's still classed as a hit. I mean, I know it's not that,
Lisa,
you know, it's the lowest one I've had, admittedly,
Lisa,
but it wasn't like it was 40-odd.
Lisa, in all honesty, 23 is not a hit. Come on, let's be honest.
Well, it wasn't like a car crash. I just think you know,
well, what,
going
you
off
know,
the top.
I mean, it wasn't
great. I admit it wasn't great, but...
Yeah, exactly, but then, well, you know...
But you
I
are
mean,
dramatising
we
it a bit.
Not really.
I think you are.
Well, at least...
I say, all I want to say, I'll be brief. I mean, just when I... Yeah, when I look back when I was in a band, I wished I'd gone for it just that little bit more at certain points, that's all. And that's all I'm saying to you. Well, say no more. I'll pick it up on Thursday.
It was a good idea at the time.
You sign your life away?
Definitely, mate. I've been waiting for ages, so...
Hello, Max. How are you? Nice to see you.
Good to see you,
mate.
Good to see you.
Excellent.
It is so important that because this is, I wouldn't say quite your last roll of the die, but it's pretty much, it's not so much the public, but the media certainly.
Well, the media is waiting for us to fail.
Of course.
They want to rip you down, you know, because they want to write about, you know, how many times the Scotland man is, just, you know, there's a certain stigma.
Christ, there's more of them.
No, but there is a certain stigma attached to that name, and it is important that overseas people don't have the stigma as much. Mm. They just go, okay, Lisa came out a massively successful band, you're relatively unknown out there, so, you know, it might be easier to get people's attention in those territories.
Absolutely, yeah.
When I was in a band, it wasn't like that.
He's aging well, isn't he?
He is aging well.
He's looking good.
Sign
him. Sign
the
deal.
Here we go.
Hold on a minute.
Oh, spot it on.
Yeah.
Whee! There you are.
I
don't believe it.
I'm filling up the fact that it's Dom Perignon.
Look, this man is now a proper bona fide pop star signed to a record label. And that's what we're here to celebrate.
I'm very pleased to be and very proud.
Thank you.
It's been a long time coming, and
yes,
you deserve it.
Oh, I'll drink to that.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
To Andy.
To me.
Here's to all the singles that are coming out over the next couple of months.
Congratulations.
Cheers.
Oh, you can't
well
do
done.
That. Yeah.
You've got to stop wearing that lip gloss.
our life at the moment is really, really tough because I've gone away on tour. I've got a whole year's contract, so it's really difficult. I miss home. I miss her really, really loads.
What's the P of A?
Plan of action.
I know. P-O-A. Plan of action. P-O-A.
We're going to the Maxim party first.
Yes.
If it's quite early, isn't
if
it?
If it's shit,
if it's shit, we're just staying out. If it's good, then we'll stay longer.
He's got to say. It's a secret to a good marriage. I'm like a bird. I don't want to be in a cage. I like to be, you know,
to fly.
I need to leave the little door open. Let me fly in and out.
You'll come back.
You know what they are?
There's always
only joking, Neem.
That's not very nice.
I know you're a virgin.
Oh my goodness, Lisa.
It's very beautiful.
Oh, it's absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful, crazy. Those nipples are coming out.
Sammy,
that is so
good.
You should take some with you as well, because if you sweat in the club, like, it comes off.
I've got my tip tape, then I'll be sorted.
That is Sammy.
Oh, look, I've got the bottle of wine.
I look so like a naughty boy.
Such a sweetie.
Yeah.
It's very romantic.
Oh, you're missing him.
Yeah, well, not for long.
He's back on Saturday.
I'll have a few drinks, I'll be fine.
You. Do you know that bad girls go to hell?
Okay, so I've got a record deal, and I said to Michelle, as soon as my career's on track, I would propose. And, oh my God, it's actually here. I ask you to come over, and within half an hour, you're at my door. I've never really known you, but I realize that the one you were before.
He still hasn't spoken to me. I know, I'm getting really, really annoyed.
I'm actually going over what I'm going to say. What about you? Are you married?
I am.
Happily married?
Yes.
Second time. There we go. My first time at the moment.
I don't know what I can save you from.
Oh, look,
you can see the Angel of the North guiding me.
Oh my God.
Yeah, anywhere here is great, thanks. I can't believe we're actually here.
Hi.
Do you mind if I marry your daughter?
Hey, how are you? You all right?
Go on in.
Good to see you. Oh.
Hello.
You all
right? Oh, good.
You okay?
Oh.
Michelle's not got a clue I'm here. But yeah, I'll get on and say it anyway. But before, I just want to turn this off because I think it's private, innit?
What we've got to try and come up with for you is something that's you.
Yeah.
But fresh.
Yeah.
But familiar.
We've been talking about it for ages and you seem really keen and then all of a sudden you back off. It's really weird.
I want to be an artist and known for singing and having good songs, not for getting my kit off.